I'm Elliot Danker.
And I'm Ryan Huang from the Breakfast Huddle.
And here we are at the Mercedes-Benz Center for the second edition of Money at Work. And what a special edition this was.
It is. And this time, you can see all the beautiful cars behind us. They had a chance to test drive almost all of them.
But rest assured, we only served alcoholic beverages after the test drive. Safety first. So everyone's been talking about how volatile 2019 is, and that's exactly what we touched on at this edition of Money at Work. Geoff Howie started off the event. He talked about 2019, gave an overview, and then after that gave us a bit of an outlook for the second half of this year.
Talking about 2019, REITs have been on a tear, so who better to talk about them than David Kuo? So he talked about how to build your portfolio with REITs.
And how do you get started in investing in funds? Well, Tay Hui Ling was kind enough to talk us through it.
And of course, last but not least, it's been so volatile, so everyone's been looking at the Forex market. So who better talk about it than Desmond Leong?
This evening has really excited me because I've begun to realize that there are many Singapore investors who need to put their money to work. They need to put their money into investments that will enable them to retire in comfort at some point. If you just simply leave your money in the bank earning less than 2%, it is not going to cut it. Geoff Howie today was talking about the Singapore market and how the Singapore market generates lots of dividends for people. And as an income investor, I am excited by dividends. And there is no better place to look for dividends, really, than Singapore itself.
And with that, we'd like to thank everyone who turned up for today's event, as well as our guest speakers, and of course, Mercedes-Benz Center and Big O for partnering with us on this edition of Money at Work.
Well, see you at our next event. And in the meantime, tune in to Breakfast Huddle every weekday, 6 to 9 a.m. on Money FM 89.3.
Money FM 89.3.